Karan Johar is at it yet again, and this time he was clearly his entertaining best on the Twitter chat. He geared up for his next season of Coffee with Karan and his directorial venture Ae Dil Hai Mushkil with a dream star cast: Ranbir Kapoor, Anushka Sharma, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Fawad Khan. He has returned to directing after a gap of 3 years, and we can't wait as this film surely looks interesting.
जॉनी मुझे बॉम्बे से ले चलो।
पागल है क्या?
अभी तो अपन स्मॉल से लार्ज हुए, अभी बढ़िया रहना बाकी।
In the Twitter chat, Karan reveals that Aishwarya's character name is Saba Taliyar Khan, and she's Ranbir's love interest in the film. Ranbir will essay the role of Amit, and there is a love triangle of sorts with him, Ash, and Anushka's Elijah in the picture. Fawad is named Ali in the movie and will not play a cameo, contrary to the report. His character is essential to the film and, in fact, is the backbone of the script. Though the film, as understood by the title, is a love story, Karan likes to call it a story about love. It mostly speaks about unrequited love between these four lead characters.
बिग शॉट बनना है ना तुम्हें? मैं बना।
सब लोग अपने कंधे पे बंदूक रख के चला रहे हैं, और वो आजादी चाहिए, खुद का धंधा चाहिए।